Forget about traveling light.
Thank you.
else there to wait. There are snap maw carcasses everywhere. No wonder the Glintocks were drawn here. Ouch! If I keep working on my spear in the cauldrons, maybe I could override that. Can't be too prepared.
There's a guard under the last king. A far cry from those days.
The Oseron merchants.
Don't let your guard down.
A moment of your time, Outlander? Ah, you're back. Did you bring me something lovely?
These metal flowers. What are they?
No one, perhaps. Wrathful. Ah. I am always happy to... Till we meet again, could you spare a moment to speak of the finer things?
Just because he failed to kill the Sun King doesn't mean...
Talana, always a pleasure. I see you've brought your pet.
Greetings, Sunhawk. I hereby sponsor Aloy of the Nora for membership in the Hunter's Lodge.
No. Look at her. She's lowborn, a savage. This is beneath even you, Talana.
She has fulfilled the requirements. And Sun King Avad decreed the lodge should be open to all. She did save his life. But I'm sure he'll listen to your prejudice over his own common sense. Would you like to take it up with him?
The word of the Sun King is indeed law. Even though it would bring ruin to the lodge, so be it. Do you, Aloy of the Nora, pledge to act rightly and nobly when in service to the lodge all the days to follow?
I do.
Members of the lodge, even though Tarkas is barely cold, I present to you Aloy of the Nora. Member and Thrush, what say you all?
To the hunt!
Sponsoring an outlander. While you make meaningless gestures, I'll be finding Red Maw.
Did she really save the Sun King? A Nora? Knew it was only a matter of time before an Oseram tried to kill
this...
the Sun King.
This is a good day.
What's Red Maw?
Few have seen it. A thunderjaw marked by years of battle. Some say it still bears the marks of over a dozen hunters on its flank. How many it has trampled along the way, we may never know. When members go hunting and never return, we often blame Red Maw. But to me, it's more than legend. It's the only machine that will unseat Assis. My sponsor nearly had it, but he didn't make it.
I'm sorry.
Tarkas sponsored me out of loyalty to my family. He was my last link to them, besides the lodge itself. I have to unseat Assis.
I know why I hate Assis. Why do you?
My family has always boasted members in the lodge. My father and brother were both hawks. Assis let their sacrifice be forgotten.
What sacrifice?
They died in the massacre. They should be honored as hawks. Instead, Assis will not let anyone mention it.
How did your family come to be members of the lodge?
Karja noble houses have sent sons to the lodge for generations. Because they needed another place to lord over the commoners. I want to change that. The idea that someone is worthy or not by virtue of birth alone. Everyone thinks they have me pegged as soon as they hear Talana Khan Padish. I hate that.
I understand. My whole life I lived as an outcast from the Nora. They would have been the first to say I wasn't one of them. Yet as soon as I leave the Sacred Lands, everyone calls me Aloy of the Nora. It should be Aloy despite the Nora.
I didn't know. I'll remember that.
What happened in the massacre?
King Jiran's paranoia knew no bounds. He sent thousands of innocents to die in the Sunring. When the Hawks of the Lodge called for him to stop the slaughter, he threw them in the ring too. Yet when the machines attacked the condemned, more Hawks leapt into the ring to defend them. And my father and brother were among them.
I'm so sorry. What happened to the men in the Sunring?
They died fighting. If you wish to hear the story, Legan can tell it better. He saw it with his own eyes. I did not. The morning of the massacre, my father told me to meet him outside the city. He told me they were planning an escape. I waited for hours until a message came from my father. I had to leave the city. So I fled when I should have fought by his side.
He didn't want you to die with them.
Nor would he want their names forgotten. Especially by the man who benefited most from their deaths, Assis. Now that you're a Thrush, you should improve your reputation. Why don't you hunt down a Thunderjaw and a Stormbird?
You want me to go trophy hunting?
You're not just any Thrush. You're mine. And you better make me look good.
But what about Redmaw?
I will find him. And when I do, I expect you to be there.
If I got my hands on Durval, there wouldn't be...
She didn't even hesitate. She stood between the assassin and our Sun King.
They've started hiring Harja girls to work in their shops.
Careful talking to strangers. Hammer to steel, they want something.
Asaram influenced the palace.
Traitor, the whole tribe of them.
Thank you. My family might still be alive. And you're going to stand here and do nothing?
We've lost a dozen patrols beyond the valley. Our orders are clear.
Tell me what happened to your family. Maybe I can help.
You're that Nora who saved the Sun King. You'd help my family? Oh, but it may be too late. By the Sun, I fear they are all dead by now. I barely escaped alive. Machines. Vicious machines attacked my family's estate. Father sent me to get help.
What kind of machines? Where did they come from?
A Ravager. By the Sun, how it cut down those guards, and a pack of Watchers came with it. The Sun King warned us that he could no longer protect freeholds beyond the valley, but Father never saw this coming.
Tell me more about the estate.
My father owns a dozen quarries, and he's put his spoils into the estate. Fine tapestries, custom woodwork, silver fixtures.
But what about the people there?
Of course. Their lives are all that matter. My father and sister, plus a dozen guards and servants. I hope they survived.
I'll see what I can do about the estate.
You will? Oh, thank you. Oh, please, be careful. Those machines are deadly.
Kill the Sun King. Unbelievable.
Do what I have to. Light means trouble. While I can.
Thank you.
be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
What's that? Like to hike? Gonna cut you down proper.
There! Now send the signal! too if you don't fight!
The Asaram tried to kill our Sun King. She was
full already.
Don't give him a rap on the knuckle. Let him go.